is a liar. I was already on my way, and something happened. And I told the devil is a liar. I'll get there, no matter what. But we give thanks to God. Happy birthday to the man of God. Can we turn our eyes together and just bless God for us? I don't know how many minutes I've been hearing, but surely it can't be more than 10 minutes. But I just want to 20. I just want to encourage us in about a minute or less. When you see the gifts of God in a man, I want you to appreciate it. Remember I saw Mr. Testimony about a few years ago, very small church, very, very small church, I can remember. And I was finished, I was sitting down, and I was like, wow, this is grace. And like that, we got to know each other more and more. I remember I was in the US when they called me, and he said, you have to come for this program. I said, okay, I will come. But thank God who has sustained him, who has helped him this far. And one thing I will say is that the grace of God upon your life will never diminish. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hands and worship the King of Kings. Ancient of days, everlasting God. Amen.